3-0 deficit for Carolina. Aho now works his way into the Winnipeg end. Pionk can't handle it. Svechnikov can. Now back along the boards. And the score!
Oh, they got one back!
With net front in front of Riddick, and the Canes have got on the board with 4:48 left in the third.
Now, an early pull leads to life for Carolina in the Jarvis box. Hopefully the Canes will get another one, and they'll start getting going, because it was Seth Jarvis with the net front that prevents Riddick from locating this puck. I think it's Slavin's goal. You can hear the ping, but it was Seth getting to the net first, taking away the goaltender's eyes, and you've got some life. Was it an early pull? Absolutely. But you're down 3-0, now 3-1. You weren't generating a ton. A lot of that is credit to Winnipeg. And how quickly will Kochetkov return to the bench?
Well, Hurricanes possession, you know he's going back to the bench.
As Kochetkov in his net right now.
Yep. Well, he's still in the net.
The bench was told to stay as this puck comes out for Brett Pesce in his own end, bothered by Connor. Now Stahl will come back to get to the puck. Talking about getting scoring for the Canes. They get it from Slavin. Give the assist to Aho. And Svechnikov will have the primary. Now Gagne with it. He's watched there by Shea. A little token pressure. Now to the side of the net. Connor trying to spin away from Pesce. Now Martinuk lines up Connor. And Pesce will get to the loose puck. The puck only makes it as far as center ice as Schmidt finds Scheifele. Under 4 minutes to play here in this third period. Scheifele backhands one to the slot, knocked away from Wheeler, and the Jets can be content to play some keep away trip and take precious seconds off the clock.
Good bump up pushback shift after Carolina has their most momentum of the night.
Now Burns pass for Aho, can't connect the dots, but Burns will get it back in the middle of the ice. Kochetkov heads to the bench. Jarvis is shot right on. Riddick with the save. Dubois will get to it. He'll take a look. Was trying to shoot the puck before he had it. Now Svechnikov waits for his teammates to get onside. Back into the Winnipeg zone. Riddick can't handle it. So Aho pushes this puck in deep. Now Morrissey. He'll lose it. Aho has it. Work back. Burns one time with those scores.
Oh my! They got with a one.
The Canes storming back. Svechnikov gets the blade to it. And Carolina has made it a 3-2 game.
Two very similar types of goals. Burns, who I think has had a very solid night over the last 10, 12 years. Nobody does a better job after you hunt for 50-50 pucks. Get it to Au, and Burns got this to the net very quickly. Svechnikov with the high tip, but again, like on the Slavin goal, Jarvis gets to the net first, and the redirection from Andrei Svechnikov. He went from low, just rotated out high enough to get separation on Pionk, and still a ton of time. You're right back in this hockey game.
The Baker's dozen on the season for Svechnikov is 13th. And Carolina.
You hear the crowd going, Joe, go Jets. They're stunned. Now they're trying to cheer on their Jets.
Now Burns has it again. He'll shoot. It's at the feet of Riddick. Still in the blue paint. Still loose. Chopped, and it's just sent wide.
Oh, that's close.
Another opportunity for Burns. Stahl will get to this one. He'll sidestep and check. Martinuk takes a cross check behind the Jets net. Puck comes along the boards. Kochetkov still in the Canes net right now as Carolina's made it a one-goal game. Scheifele, he'll drop it back for Connor. His shot right on. Kochetkov makes the save.
If Rod now 3-2 had gone for the early pull once again as 4-2 lights out. Now you've got momentum. He can wait a little bit longer. Huge save that Riddick made on Jordan Stahl.
Now Kochetkov goes to the bench as Natchez in control. Carolina 2 goals in a minute 40 to make it a one-goal game. Now Lowry will get to this loose puck. He'll send it to the neutral zone. Natchez right back in. Riddick will leave it for Morrissey. His hard rim doesn't get through. Kane's going to stick to it. Dubois tries to clear. Can't. Kept in neatly by Shea. Now Svechnikov brings one off.
Oh, that was close.
Now Shea with a keep in away from Dubois. Pesce inside the blue line. Natchez.
Oh, you went wide.
That goes to the backboard. Svechnikov with it. A minute 35 to go. Lowry just swatting in air. Now Aho with it. 90 seconds remain. And Dubois will get to it. Can he clear it? Second opportunity comes out off of Wheeler. The Jets are dead tired. A minute 20 left in this one, and the Canes will reload, and they'll make a bit of a change.
Well, you wouldn't mind a whistle in the offensive zone. You have some tired bodies if you can use your timeout.
Now Connor will get to this. He'll try to get it to Gagne. He'll get it back to Connor. Empty net, but Slavin plays.
Oh, good play. Good block.
Big save for Slavin, as he's done so many times in his career. Now 60 seconds left. Jarvis chips this in. Now Schmidt will take a hit. Canes trying to get the puck in deep, and they do. Mason, he'll lose his stick. He'll have to go pick it back up. Good play by Slavin. Jarvis, he'll get it to Aho. Now Natchez. Natchez,
they tied it up! Oh, my!
10 down front. Carolina, what a comeback to tie.
Unbelievable!
You won board battles, and Aho on the 3-2 and now 3-3 goal has done an outstanding job of getting to a puck and then getting it to the point. Burns on the second goal, and here Natchez. Watch Aho come in. Support. Natchez gets to the middle, protects the puck, fires it, and on the way in, Mason is there. Does it go off of Winnipeg? Does it go off of Brendan Dillon? And what a comeback. I think, first glance, and who cares? But it's Natchez, but I love what Aho did. The compete, winning the board battles and the 3-2 and 3-3 goal, but what Aho did to make a play, to get it to the point before getting it to the net on goal.
Well, the Canes have stormed back with three in the final 5 minutes of this period.
Oh, with the extra tacker on.
Seconds away from forcing overtime, but they're thinking about the win right now.
Oh, they're going to go for it. They almost had it right there. Almost. That close.
This one out to center ice. Now Pesci with it. He'll wrap this in deep. 4 seconds left here in this third period. Lowry can't handle it. Martinuk gets a stick to it. And the third period comes to a close. And the resilient Hurricanes have found a way to get a point in Winnipeg. We're going to bonus hockey with a chance for the Canes to come up with a huge win in the middle of Manitoba.